What is going on, everyone? I'm Martin of Nobel Tech, and today I'm going to be doing a retro review of Apple's iPod Photo, also known as the first iPod with color. Introduced in October 2004, it was considered a counterpart to its monochrome 4th generation iPod, and it was 1mm thicker. This particular iPod Photo has a 20GB configuration, which should allow you to have about 4,000 songs in your pocket. On the top of the iPod, you have the headphone jack in the middle and the hold switch on the right. On the bottom of the iPod, you have a 30-pin connector, which could be used for synchronizing with iTunes, music and photos, as well as recharging the device. The main new feature of this iPod is the color display itself. It could display just over 65,000 colors, and as a result of this, you could now view photos on the iPod. This iPod can play music for up to 15 hours per battery charge, and it came with many other fun features, including color versions of iPod games, such as Brick, Parachute, or Solitaire. It is safe to say that this iPod has evolved to eventually result in the introduction of the iPhone, which in turn created the smartphone market and eventually led to the iPod becoming irrelevant. So that is the iPod Photo, the first iPod to have a color display and the first to introduce photo viewing support. If you have any questions, leave it in the comments. If you want to check out more of my videos, please click on the subscribe button. My name is Martin, thank you all for watching and see you all next time.